Look what I found in my art supply closet today. It's a 14 by 18 inch blank canvas. Now, this is one of the older style that's stapled on the sides, so it will have to be framed or something will have to be done to the outside edges. But all day long, I had these images running through my head of this next abstract that I want to do, and I found this. Now I can get to work on this thing that I've been thinking about. An interesting thing has occurred. You see this thing right here? It looks like an eyeball to me. Now, you saw earlier in this video that I was just sort of swirling around, and I covered everything up and sort of grayed it out, and I started on this developing this other thing here, and then looking at this across the room, and I saw that eyeball there. So we are moving in a little bit different direction. This wasn't intentional. I had another objective in mind for this, but now I'm starting to put some pieces in here, and this is going to be interesting. In the finishing stage, I'm going in with a marker to draw some lines, give a little bit more action, a little more movement. I think I'm pretty well finished at this point. I went in with some stamps. Regular old stamper, blah blah blah, yada yada. Put a few different things on, just I don't know if it. I'm not sure at this point if I am finished with the painting. So normally what I do is look at them again in the morning after I think I've finished them to see if there's anything else that I want to add or subtract. Here's the story that I came up with for this painting. Of course, again, this squirrely little line here, the ups and downs represents life, different phases of life. And you know, the numbers are time and ages and whatnot, and it starts over here. Some religion involved. Doesn't have to be Christianity, could be Buddhism, whatever. A lot of that in childhood. And seeking phase in here, being a hippie, asking questions, why are we here? You know, looking for some answers to this whole thing called infinity. And progressing on through the age of 26 into the 30s, 40s, getting into confusion in here. You can see this, I'm not going to use the word because I'll probably get censored, going in circles and lots of phases coiling in and out there. arrows going into different directions, you know, and thought process going around in circles, sort of orderly there, starting to smooth out a little bit, enjoy the journey, and getting on up into, hopefully, as I said, when I spotted this eye, I thought, there's a message here. The third eye thing, the religion thing coming in from this angle, the infinity thing, the hippie thing, all of winding around in here. I don't know. Hopefully there's something there to be gained from this whole experience that we are currently involved in. I'm not very, very philosophical. I certainly don't have all the answers to everything that's going on. I know that I've gotten involved in many different knowledge-seeking practices in my day, but here we go. This is the painting in its current phase. This could be the final phase. Time will tell.